Hello, everybody. Miss Petrov here. Time to sing about something tasty called a currant bun. You maybe have been to a baker's shop. We have many here called Dunkin' Donuts. But I have to tell you about the amazing Ivory Bakery near Hood School. You should go there sometime. The pastries are very French and very delicious. This song is about a kid who decided to buy some currant buns. Now, the baker gets up every morning at 3 o'clock in the morning to make fresh pastries for the day. I am going to sing this to you, and you may sing along and count with me. Do, 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 do. Here we go. 5 currant buns in the baker's shop. Sweet and sticky with a cherry on the top. Along came a kid with a penny one day. He bought a currant bun and took it away. 4 currant buns in the baker's shop. Sweet and sticky with a cherry on the top. Along came a kid with a penny one day. Bought a currant bun and took it away. 3 currant buns in the baker's shop. Sweet and sticky with a cherry on the top. Along came the kid with the penny one day, bought a currant bun and took it away. 2 currant buns in the baker's shop, sweet and sticky with the cherry on the top. Along came the kid with the penny one day, bought a currant bun and took it away. 1 currant bun in the baker's shop, sweet and sticky with a cherry on the top. Along came a kid with a penny one day, bought a currant bun and took it away. And there were no more currant buns, and the baker had to make new ones for the next day. I hope you enjoyed this song. Thank you very much.